I don't want to talk right now. I don't want to talk right now. I'm mad. Okay, I'm really mad. I'm mad and I'm sad. I don't want to talk about it. All right, I'll tell you. I went to go look at my lunch. I realized that I'm out of orange chicken. I had to have a pizza pocket today. It was okay. But it wasn't the orange chicken that I was looking for. So today's a real bad day, and I've just had nothing but trouble. Stupid. I thought for sure I'd have some orange chicken, and I didn't have any. Get over it. I don't want to. I just can't focus, and I'm just, my concentration is split. It just split into four places, I think. And I've just had kind of a real, just a real sour attitude at work, too. I just went in there and just, I did what I was supposed to do, but I didn't do it with all my heart. I didn't feel like doing it with all my heart. I'm not proud of myself, but I'm not gonna do my job with all my heart this afternoon. I know that much. Because I think I'm going to be in a bad mood all day because of this whole orange chicken thing. Today I'm just struggling. And that's the thing. You've just got to tell people when you're struggling on your vlog. You got to tell people that you're struggling. You got to just be honest. Got to be honest with your emotions. Because like I was saying the other day, how it's like if you're not real, you're living a lie. This is who I am! So just deal with it. I think people will feel sorry for me when they watch this video. That's not what I'm striving for, but you can only do what you can do. I'll just throw a pity party by myself too. I'm still at my pity party. You can't get me to leave. This is stupid. Just done with all of this.